The decision to knock back the mine is like putting another nail in the coffin for our region.
The coal mine was going to bring 1,100 jobs into the area, which it desperately needs.
Mr. Stokes, please fix the planning system.